Oh, another day, another circus. This is Big Kid Circus, and it's at a place called Daisy Nook near Manchester. Show starts in an hour. We got here a bit early to make sure we could park up. We'll just film some footage. From. We got ours online last night. You can park there, free parking. I've asked about filming. The guy who was sat in that box office over there says I've got to ask one at management when they come in at 6:30. But online it does say that as long as you don't use a flash or a light, photography and videoing is okay. But I will ask again just to make sure. We better to get now after I've paid, because I double checked before we can. So, June's joined me, and Charlie. Charlie's our circus connoisseur now, he goes to them all with me. Got it, Charlie? Looking forward to it. Big Kid Circus. I'll be happy if I say I can film. If I say I can't film, then...
No point
in
this, can you?
So we'll film next when we get inside, because we came a lot earlier, just traffic, so we've dodged it all, so now we can just relax, wait for management, talk to them. I'm going to go outside and do some odd bits of filming, because these two are quite content to stay in here until it's show time. So how do you feel, another circus? So I've just checked, and they said you can film as much as you want. And I said that other guy must not know what he's talking about, he must be having a joke here, so hopefully we'll be filming a lot of it.
And take your seats, because the show will begin in 5 minutes.
Thank you.
these guys. Ladies and gentlemen, should we let Papa Lucho go up? Okay, go on then. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, for this trick, our flyer Victor will attempt to do a double somersault. Can we hear it for Victor?
Thank you. bésame mucho. Oh, si quieres la noche, la noche.
I'll be back. Wow.
It's your friend, yeah? Hi. Singing, yes? Yeah, let's try that. We will rock you. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
We will rock you.
Beautiful, thank you. Oh, my Lord. And, Rudy? Okay, and I will try all together with music. Let's do this.
Thank you.
gentlemen, put your hands together for our international superstar, La Loca!
Yes?
What are you doing?
How about eating?
Okay, stop eating, okay? Just come on the stage.
No.
Please?
Sorry?
What do you mean no?
No, it's like yes, but no.
Okay, just give me one moment. I'll bring her up, okay? All right. Hey, come on, let's go.
Go away. I have day off.
No.
Yes.
Go away then, so would you...
Hey, go away, I say.
Would you put the food down?
No! No, no, no. Hey, wait, hey. You... Hey, you don't pay me salary. Why I must do this?
Wait. Here she is, everyone! Oh. Thank you,
thank
you. All
right,
so now, what are you doing? Oh, give it back. I said give it back. Come on. Ew, you. Anyway, I need you to work, okay? That means no playing, no flirting, and no eating. No!
What?
No, 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 no! Okay? Only work. All right, very good. Ladies and gentlemen, La Loca! Okay, I'll be back. Oh. Woo. Have fun, all right? Yeah.
No playing, no flirting. Hi, Rudy. Don't see me. No eating. Maybe I will die. Huh? Oh.
Thank you.
verso l'orizzonte, vedo le case da lontano, non chiuso le porte, ma per fortuna la sua mano, le sue guance rosse, e mi hanno raccolto da per terra, coperto di spine, coi morsi di mille serpenti, fermo per le spine, non ha ascoltato quei bastardi loro maledire, con uno sguardo mi ha convinto a prendere il partito, che questo è un viaggio che nessuno prima d'ora ha fatto, lì c'è le sue meraviglie, il cappellaio matto, cammineremo questa strada e non sarò mai stanco, fino a che il tempo porterà sui tuoi capelli bianchi. Mi è rimasto un foglio in mano, mezza sigaretta, e stiamo un po' di tempo ancora, tanto non c'è fretta, che c'è una fila scritta in testa, ma non lo vedo, perché la vita senza te non può essere perfetta.
Hello.
Hello, Patricia. How are you?
Oh, thanks.
Oh.
record now.
I believe she's 170.
Okay. So that's a present for you.
Hold
on.
What?
Wow.
Louder,
why?
He's got really bad ears.
Oh, happy things.
Exactly.
Yes, yes! Yes! Get open!
will attempt to walk the wire with no safety and completely blindfolded. Let's make some noise for Tillet!
Thank you.
well then make sure you come back here for our second half of the show, because now we're taking a small interval. But in this time, we're going to have a raffle sale going on, where if you win, you get to come here on stage and choose your very own prize. And Papa Lucho has some balloons for any of those that would like some. We've got popcorn, candy floss, refreshments, and lights being sold in the smaller tent. So you both exit in and out, and we will see you all in 15 minutes.
Interval now. We've got it, Charlie, first part. I think we got all of it. Interval now is just selling raffle tickets. So Jules up there somewhere getting raffle tickets. We've got the clown over there selling them. Another clown there. See if we have any luck.
Oh, that's 4 hours.
Thank you.
Come on. Thank you.
you doing?
What?
What is going on?
Nothing.
Okay, so what are you doing under there?
I'm going to leave.
No, I don't think so. Hey, no.
Why no?
You can't go to Rudy.
Why?
He's trying to watch the show, that's why.
How do you know?
Okay, listen to me. No, alright? Listen, you're gonna hurt your own feelings, alright? Just let the man enjoy the show. Alright?
So what are you suffering?
Listen, unless you got something to show these incredible people,
you broke my heart.
What are you doing now?
I'm gonna disappear.
You're gonna disappear?
Yes.
Like magic?
Like yes.
Okay. Please show us you disappearing.
What?
I'm gonna make it. Thank you.
Circus under his belt now. I think it must have lasted about 2 hours.